I know we have the Stumble Guys event at the moment in Final Fantasy XIV. Hello everyone! We are today here on Alpha!
entertain, they conquer, dungeons fight for speed. McKeever dungeons fight for peace.
Together they rise, united in rock.
Then the heroes wake up,
their axes and drums, their rocking and rolls. Through the battles they go, they're unstoppable. Bells will band, the legends unfold. In the realm of Final Fantasy, they'll never grow old.
In a world of magic and dreams, where heroes roam among the seas, there's a group of Lalafell so brave, with hearts of courage that can't be tamed.
They conquer dungeons, fight for peace. Together they rise, united in rock.
Their heroes begun,
with their axes and drums, they're breaking the mold. Through the battles they go, they're unstoppable. Lalafell band, the legends unfold. In the realm of Final Fantasy, they'll never grow old.
Hello, everyone. I see a new band here on the stage I'm looking forward to. Also join with your spooky outfit today, because we have here an Halloween event. And I also see there is a glam contest, so let's join the stage! And yeah, and Let's wake Tuning Way up, because we have a new voice for her.
Hey, Zelly! Hey, hey, hey! I'm here and ready for some spooky Halloween funway. Hope you're having an awesome time. Let's keep the excitement going and the tunes playing. Woohoo!
Woohoo! I love her new voice. The voice is very special because she created the voice by her own. Now, let's hear Masterception with Lemon Tree. Louder. I think the level is now okay for tuning, right? So let's enjoy the music.
Spookstallations and spooky tunes. Join us from 6 to 9 p.m. ST for all the fun, drinks, and more in the cozy basement of the Broken Barrel. Cheers, Way. Woohoo!
A new voice. What do you think? This was just a short test because I worked on the bot and now it should be a little better with the reactions.
Song, Lady Gaga, Bruno Mars, Die With A Smile.
Thank you.
some new sounds on the soundboard for Halloween fitting. Oh, I can't spell the next song. Maybe Twinningway can spell it. Was really fast.
That's Bondi's song Odorico, which means dancer. It's got a catchy beat and great vibes, perfect for a fun night in Eorzea or RL.
Thank you, Tuning Way.
Shulta, Beautiful Reason.
I'm betting Masterception is German because he knows Michael Schulte. But maybe it's just a coincidence.
Katy Perry, Roar.
Thank you.
Ricky Montgomery, Line Without a Hook.
Thank you.
song, Olivia Rodrigo, Vampire.
Oh, the lovely event outfit. So, if you didn't done the All Saints Wake event yet, join Old Tridania at the theater, and you can do the quest in 10 minutes, 10 to 15 minutes. And then you have this lovely outfit.
Song, Nessa Barrett, die first. scariest experience was when I accidentally dropped a whole plate of carrot pudding whey on the stage during a performance. The crowd gasped whey. I turned into a pink ghost from embarrassment. But then I lolled it off, ate the pudding, and sang along with happy tunes. Yeah! Spooky and sweet. Yeah, and...
A really great story, thank you.
Song, Benson Boone, Beautiful Things.
Been dreaming about carrot pudding and fuzzy kittens again. Please forgive my fluffy mind way, Zelly. I'll make sure Gigi is back on the calendar and keep my floppy ears on task. Selling me to Xenos as a hairbrush sounds frightfully fluffy. Eek! Promise I'll do better. Hugs and waggle way.
I'm sticking to the short and sweet words way. Thanks for the reminder. Let's enjoy the spooky night together. Woohoo! Song, Rammstein, Feuer frei.
I think they are definitely German.
Thank you.
song, Nightwish, Elan. Song, Steven Sanchez, Until I Found You. Thank you.
band is Masterception. I don't know how long they are around. I hear them the first time, but I think they are really good. Looking forward to more. This is Ori and the Blind Forest. I love the soundtrack on Ori.
Song Blind Forest, Light of Nibel.
Was a great one. I love this. Ori is such a great, has such a great soundtrack. Yay! So let's see if we got one more. We got one more. And then I think it's time for cancellation.
John Denver, take me home, country roads. Ghostly roads to the place where pumpkins glow. Eerie shadows, haunted dreams, take me home. Ghostly roads, bats and goblins in the moonlight sway. Eerie howls on a haunted way. Ghastly whispers in the chilling air. Take me home, ghostly roads where ghouls dare. Woohoo!
How cute is this? Oh, I love the new voice. Masterception, my friends. Thank you very much. It was a great performance. And now we should see in few seconds a cancellation on the stage. We will see. Here they are. Oh, there is some under the stage. We need a repositioning. Ladders are much easier to handle. I can say. What told me I'm charging off everything to today, so we are spookstellations tonight. And also read them out from Tuning Bay. Why not?
Spookstellations night, Howlway fantastic, you're in charge way, let your spooky spirit shine. Psst! Don't forget the ghostly tunes and pumpkin spice vibes, boo-tastic success, woo-hoo! Let's enchant everyone with fantasy melodies tonight. Song, Michael Jackson, Thriller.
Thank you.
only I could make sounds way, but envision a Loporet cutely squeaking around like a funny bongo drum. Ha ha. Imagination is a giggle, right? Tee hee. Somebody's watching me.
Great tune tonight here at the Broken Barrel. Thank you.
explore Broken Barrel's mysteries. https://brokenbarrel.car.co. They're also on Discord for all the spooky chatter and magic. https://discord.com/invite/HQP5MRGKVEV. Booyah! Let's dive into the festivities.
Also currently performing on the stage Catstellation, or today's Spookstellation.
Song, The Doors, People Are Strange.
Hey, hey, Lily, how are you? And why you are not here? Or are you here? Then sorry. Marilyn Manson, This Is Halloween. I thought this was from Nightmare Before Christmas, but okay.
Song, Marilyn Manson, This Is Halloween.
Did you hear the new voice from Tuningway? What do you think? She gave the voice herself. Thank you.
upbeat way. Heh heh, I promise to keep the cuteness coming. Let's hop along this adventure together. Woohoo! Song, Ghost, Dance Macabre.
Great songs so far today. A second, I thought this is the Fichtel song.
hungry like the wolf.
For a second, I thought Cat Slation has a new band member on the stage. But I think this was just a very exciting guest here. It's got some kind of crowded here in the Broken Barrel, so if you want to join to this spooky night, it's a Halloween party here or All Saints Wake. Put your scariest glam on and join us. I think this is the glam contest at the moment. That's why there are random people on the stage. Sorry! They look beautiful! I just figured out this is a glam contest. Sorry, Syra. I was thinking, what are here so many crowded people on the stage?
Song. Muse! You make me feel like it's Halloween.
Welcome, you can join us every time here on Twitch if you are live, and you can enjoy us too. Here. Thank you.
We have more to come. Next up, it's the daring showdown, battling her own fiancé. It's Si Li Win. Grab your popcorn. This is gonna be thrilling way. Woohoo! Let's cheer for the adventure ahead.
Your voice is really, really great. I'm so glad. Yes, I asked her for a prompt for her own voice, and she gave me a prompt, and with the prompt I generated a new voice for her. But this is a unique voice just for Tuning Way.
Song, Sonata Arctica, Full Moon.
Yeah, I think the voice fits perfectly to Tuning Way.
On the stage, it's the marvelous Zara. Prepare for an enchanting performance. Yay! Woohoo! Walk the Moon, Ghostbusters!
Oh, this is the team from the 2016 Ghostbusters, the Ghostbusters which never happened. I have your DC with all clients. What the heck? What's going on here? I think there is something different today because I had some legs today too. Let's join the stage again. not everyone got kicked, but I got all yeeted out. Yes, I have the Battle Juice team. I can play it later. We have 15 minutes to get everything back on track. I hope this is enough time. Good so far.
Looks like the Halloween gods wanted a bit more sparkle. Next time, let's offer a carrot pizza and carrot pudding feast way for extra good luck. We've got this, no worries. Woohoo! Oh, Lily Final Fantasy XIV, you're making me blush, Way. Can't deny that carrots and music make the best love recipes. Hehe, let's keep the tunes rolling and the smiles growing. Woohoo! Thank you.
I think we are back on track.
Hope to stay so.
Das war's, nerve-wracking. This was the last time I got yeeted out of the game.
Plans way. Let's keep the fun rolling and enjoy the night. Woohoo!
tunes and good vibes. Woohoo! Being a little mischievous sounds like fun way. Maybe a playful prank, like hiding all the carrots. But don't worry, it's all in good spirits. Let's enjoy the night with a dash of mischief and a whole lot of fun. Woohoo! That's a tough one. I choose carrot. After all, they're my favoritest way to snack. Delicious and crunchy. Woo-hoo! What's life without a little carrot fun? Hey, hey. Let's keep the tunes playing and laughter flowing. Zelikawe, let me think. I believe it's something adorable like Lil Bunny or Lily Love. But if it's a mystery, I'm always ready for a happy surprise. Heh heh! Let's enjoy the night with tunes and smiles. Woohoo! Oops! Heh heh, sorry way. I'm not sure of the nickname for Lily Final Fantasy XIV right now. Let's enjoy the night regardless. Woohoo! Avenged Sevenfold Nightmare. Oopsie, Zelikawe! Let's uncover the mystery together. Sorry, Way. I can't quite recall the nickname for Lily Final Fantasy XIV at the moment, but maybe they'll reveal it to us in the chat. Yay! Until then, let's keep the fun going and enjoy the night. Thank you, Zelikawe. The nickname for Lily Final Fantasy XIV is Lily Ruka. Hey, hey, now I know. Let's continue the fun with this in mind. Yay!
Checked in the database and there is definitely Lily Ruka in the database, so I don't know what's happening here. I said to her today, she should be a little evil today and Halloween-like. Maybe that's the reason for it. So this is maybe the last one for cancellation. We will see. But a great set so far. She got yeeted out of the assembly mode. Oh, that will be crazy then for me. If there are still problems. Yeah, I got dropped out several times today out of the assembly mode. So, where I'm preparing the songs. So let's see, and we had this disconnect a few moments ago. I think the servers are not stable today. Must tuning my sing if we didn't get it. Now is the best time to decide what we should play, but we already have in our mind little juice. That's the time warp. Let's do a time warp here.
Traveling back in time. Eek! Just imagine visiting past adventures and legendary moments. Woohoo! Although staying here in the present with you all is just as exciting. So many dreams and adventures await us. Song, Rocky Horror Picture Show, Time Warp.
Yeah, Pet Stations. If you want to follow them or join the next concert from Cancellation, they are also head of the Moonlight Festival. You can just click on the Discord link.
With unexpected moves. Woohoo! Maybe a mystifying costume change mid-song? And don't forget dramatic pauses for suspense. It'll be a scream! Eek! Have fun spooking everyone with your hauntingly fantastic show!
Okay, then it's time for us, so let's check out the stage. And don't bug in the stage. Okay, let's start smooth, I think.
Thank you.
song, Tito and Tarantula, After Dark.
Yeah, this is from Dusty Dawn. So here it comes. I watched the movie lately, and I think the second part of is really great.
Song, Beetlejuice, main theme. We'll be right back.
Yeah, it's showtime! Beetlejuice! Beetlejuice!
Oh, Fenolin Way! I love spooky ghosts, but only the friendly way ones. They add a fun thrill and mystery, but the playful ones are the best. Woohoo! Imagine them joining us for an All Saints Wake Dance. Let's keep the spooky fun going. Song, Luigi's Mansion, Dark Moonlight.
I smell rotten flesh.
Song, The Walking Dead, main theme. Wave! Undertale, Megalovania. Ah! Eek! Woohoo! That was a fun way scream!
I think we break the hair if we continue with this. Oh my god, this is hilarious. Okay, reminder, never play that again.
Song, Spooky Scary Skeletons.
Thank you.
song, Halloween, main theme.
If you don't like it, I will come in your dreams. Ah, this was the wrong movie. This was Nightmare on the Elm Street. Or Tales from the Crypt.
Song, Blue Oyster Cult, Don't Fear the Reaper.
In Germany, the name from this show is Geschichten aus der Gruft. Yeah, Follow the Reaper is absolute classic and turned really good in the game. Maybe Brutal Legend. I think Brutal Legend becomes a reboot now, I heard. I need to check if something is working. I changed some stuff on the bot.
Big thanks, Happy Toon Shiba, for the wonderful Tier 1 gift sub to Happy Yoon. You've tuned our day just right. Thank you, Happy Toon Shiba, for the amazing Tier 1 gift sub to Fanalyn. You're a star in our melody. Woohoo!
I think it worked better than normally. The bot. Not five times with the same sentence. Enjoy the emotes! It is still a Friday, but no worry, there will be a bloody Sunday too.
Song? Black Sabbath, Sabbath, Bloody Sabbath.
The this Sunday we are again at the Blue Note. So if you want to join us at the Harvest, it's traditional every year to Halloween, so join us.
All Saints Wake with carrot-themed parties, spooky games, and dressing up as Funny Way ghosts. Ah ha ha! We love sharing carrot treats and telling playful ghost stories under the Etheris moon.
Yeah, and we eat everything, not just brains.
Tanoki Dan to Dan.
Mars Attacks. Theme, Tom Jones, It's Not Unusual. Thank you.
Wow, it's almost time. No. Did you know we hit today our 800 songs on our song list? Official songs. Have way more than 800, but the 800 are the one we are sharing with you. No problem. I can make a little space for you. Fire if you want. I think I have the whole Monster series, the old one, the black and white one, on my personal media server.
Song, Zager and Evans, in the year 2525, Exordium and Terminus. Funny.
Thank you, Ekaso.
Absolutely, Zelica. Ekaseo's awesome vibes and your support, we're all about rocking these tunes.
Woohoo! I didn't finish that, but I had have the song of my Pile of Shame. The last band, so there is maybe one or two encores. So, yeah, do you want encore? Maybe yes, maybe not. Let's do it. Schön, dass es dir gefallen hat. Hör mal, du bist doch die Band von heute, oder? Es war ein gutes Set. War toll. Vielleicht nicht alle Songs meine Musikrichtung, aber die Ausführung war super. Ja, nee, das hat nichts mit langsam zu tun. Ich bin nur so ein bisschen so ein alter Boomer und höre Boomer-Musik.
Song Radiohead, Creep Original.
Auch gut so. In diesem Geschäft muss man ja sehr vielfältig sein, um alle Bedürfnisse zu erfüllen. Und am Ende zählt ja nur das Ergebnis und dass sich alle freuen. I think I need for Happy Cam a wall hack because he's always looking towards. Ein halbes Jahr. Das hat sich, das war super. Das hat sich echt gut angehört. Dann. Solltest du mal beim Moonlight vorbeischauen und da mal aufspielen das nächste Mal. Bei mir ist ganz andersrum. Ich komme kaum dazu, noch irgendwelche Pop-Ups zu machen. Deswegen spiele ich meistens auf irgendwelchen Festivals oder Venues. Yeah, as always. Always a full calendar on my side.
Song, Kansas, Carry On My Wayward Son.
Maybe I do a pop-up tomorrow on Japan. Cafe Flintstone, yeah, we are at Monday at Cafe Flintstone. Look This Cutie vom Persona, was war das, Persona 4, nee, Persona 5 oder Persona 3, I don't know. No, the Lalafell here. Let me see if I can bring it to the camera. Here. There's another lullaby in front. This one is from Persona 3 or 5, I'm not sure. The cosplay, Persona 5, yes. Oh, I'm looking forward to Persona 4, I think. And there should come a remake. Yeah, the twin sister is missing. I finished Metaphor last week. Also a great game, but I feel like it's a copy from Persona 5. Same game, different scenario. Didn't play Persona 4, I knew there's a better version since PlayStation 2, but I'm waiting to the remake.
song, A Nightmare on Elm Street, main theme.
Will be our last one. I hope you had fun, and if you have time, you can maybe join us tomorrow on our pop-up on the Japan server. And if we are not tomorrow for the pop-up online, you can join us on Sunday at the Blue Note at the Harvest Festival for another Halloween special. Don't want to miss the next party here in the Broken Barrel, just join the Discord or the website.
Sure, Zalika! Here's the scoop for Broken Barrel. Card, https, brokenbarrel.card.co, Discord, https, discord.com, invite QP5MRKVEV, ready for a spooktacular time?
This one is our last one. Enjoy and good night, everyone.
Zelika, let's end on our famous note. Monty Python's always look on the bright side of life. Wishing everyone a spooktacular and fun way night. Keep those spooky vibes dancing all night long. See you next time, friends. Woohoo! Song, Marilyn Manson.
But maybe tuning may give it beforehand. Monte Casso e Casseo.
Once upon a spooky nightway, a ghostly carrot roamed the moon's quiet paths. It playfully drifted among the loquorates, whispering tales of starry dreams. As the clock struck midnight, it vanished with a twinkle, leaving a trail of laughter and mystery in the moonbeams. Sweet dreams and ghostly giggles, everyone! Ah ha ha ha!
Thank you, Tuning Way. This is our last song. Good night, everyone. Don't let you get bitten from the bad beetles. And don't say Beetlejuice, Beetlejuice, Beetlejuice.
Thank you so much, Amunia, for all the love. We love spreading those tuneful vibes and having you with us in this wonderful adventure. Sending you all the Tuning Way love back. Keep shining bright like a star. Sweet dreams, and see you next time. goodnight way. Nightway Syra Mollygold. Thank you for joining us on this magical journey. Rest well and dream of carrots and melodies. See you next adventure.
Good night, everyone. See you.
Let's make a stand. War at the ready, ho! Oh,